subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. Today in this video I will show you how to add degree symbol in MS Word. First type here number like this, and now how to add the hold the control shift and press the plus. Control shift and plus. Now type here 0. And so hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.